I can say leading up to the draft, I just was excited to get over with. My main thing was just getting to a team, getting situated, and start doing what I love to do. Trying to get to a team, not really concerned about where I go and how high I go. Just get to a team so I can start learning the plays and doing what I do best. And after, I just decided the process is over. Now I get to come to a team and help them win and play my part.